The 139th Canadian National Exhibition opened this morning, featuring all fairgoers' favorites, the rides, the games, the food, and the shows. With large crowds expected, the events in Spain do have CNE officials making changes to the level of security. CTV's Austin Delaney joins us live now from the exhibition grounds with all the details. Austin?
Toronto police are reluctant to talk about the security changes, but if you do come down to this year's X, you'll see some subtle changes. The opening ceremony for the 139th year of the X. The Prince's Gates, the grand entrance to the CNE grounds, blocked with barricades designed to stop vehicles from barreling into the crowds. Security at all ticket entrances being more vigilant in light of the attack in Barcelona. The X issued a security statement which reads in part, "The CNE has a robust security plan that is based on risk assessment and partnership. As part of our comprehensive security plan, we have taken steps to secure our perimeter and grounds and to monitor, control, and restrict vehicle access to our site."
We have independent security consultants who help us. We work with law enforcement, everybody from CSIS right down to the Toronto Police Service. So our plans are based on intelligence gathering and also in taking appropriate steps to ensure that the safety of our patrons and our workers is ensured during the 18 days.
The fair, an annual tradition for many families, but this year some approach it with caution.
Yeah, I feel safe, but you do have to be more aware though. So actually, I've even talked to my daughter here, Emma. I've already told her, I says, if you see a vehicle that's driving very fast, let me know so we can get out. But, I mean, it's not going to stop us from doing anything. Just got to be aware of your surroundings.
Toronto police say they are working in conjunction with CNE security.
Even here, you can see at the Prince's Gates, there are things that have been done to make sure that people remain safe, and that with some of these methods that are being used nowadays by these terrorists, that the CNE and many other organizations and public venues are taking the steps necessary to provide as much protection to people as possible and to make sure people in Toronto remain safe. And I'm confident that the police and everybody else involved are doing exactly that.
Mayor Tory says he is confident authorities have a plan. Now, nothing to do with terrorism, but Youth Day has been canceled this year. That's because of last year when three people arrested youth causing havoc down here. The CNE had to close 3 hours early. I'll send it back inside.
Thanks, Austin.